Hey guys, I'm Psychopath and today we're gonna be playing Shadow of Mordor. So apparently I reinstalled my operating system because Windows 10 was giving me a hard time and I forgot to back up my save game, so I have to start over. I lost a bunch of my abilities, actually all of them, and right now I'm just trying to get them all back. So, come on, just die already. Sheesh. Look at him. Look at him. He's so big and stupid. Look here. I'm here. Right here. I can't even dare to fight him in this position or in this condition. Is he coming up? Oh my god, he's coming up. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Are you serious? He's coming up. He's coming right at me. Hey, hey big guy. I'm down here, stupid. What the f- Did you see that? Did he just vanish? Wow. Oh, that was close. Oh. So big and so stupid. Shit, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Where did he go? Where did he go? Stupid. Apparently he can kill you with a single blow. Oh, he saw me. Shit, 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 shit. Run, 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 run. He doesn't like me, does he? He doesn't like me one bit. I'm here. Oh, you see me. Okay, never mind. Can he hit me? Nope. You can't hit me. You can't even hit me. Just go now. I need to get on the, that Caragor, come on. Leave. That's like a good girl, good boy, whatever. Okay, hello there. Yes, I know I love you too. Seriously? Okay, okay, sheesh. So impatient. Okay, now I must. Okay, now. Shin! Come on, calm down. I'm sorry. I didn't lock you in there. Why are you pissed off at me? Come on, I'm here. Oh. Let me just. I unlocked him so I could. So I could travel faster, but no, he just had to go ahead and kill himself. What are you doing? Don't you see that I'm pissed off? Like, seriously? You don't see that at all? Wow. Wait, is the character still alive? What the fuck? He's still alive. Okay, never mind, he's dead. Wow, you're such a bitch, you know that? Okay, you can throw rocks at people all day, I don't give a shit, but just don't throw them at me. One day I'm gonna get really powerful and one day I'm gonna kill him. He literally didn't hurt all that slashing and stuff. Okay, I can't hide in this. I can die from this. Okay, never mind. Okay. So right now I'm gonna try to get Wraith a bit powerful So I need to go there. 400 foot. Feet, whatever. Who the hell measures in foot? Like, you could have just used kilometers or miles, whatever. Okay, never mind, sheesh. I just realized I can't hear shit. So the thing that we're trying to get to kind of looks like, the thing from Lord of the Rings, and he has the same dialogue too. My precious this, my precious that. So needed that. No, I'm not here. Just mind doing business. I just need to. There we go. You're free, run away. Wow. Is that how you run away? Okay. Fine. Okay, now you're free. You can
thank you, Major.
You're thanking me, but you're not running away. Why are you? I get it, okay, you're welcome, but can you just now run away? Why can't I go? What the hell? Can you just forge this tower of light right here? There it goes. Nice and pretty, okay. So his footprints. And just climb the walls and stuff. Do you see them running? That's how they run. Oh wait, I thought there's a slaves, never mind. Shulah. Die. Nobody saw me. Wow. I'm one sneaky bastard, ain't I? Come on, you're the last. Come on. I am going to fight the dude. Actually, no, I changed my mind. No. Okay. What? Hey, she's sorry. Where is best to go? Right here?
The run's tracks lead us right into that cannibal cave.
Yeah, I noticed.
There! It's on the run!
See that? I think. Does he have a name? Stomach pains, yep, they hurt pretty bad. In case you don't know, Kalyan and Wraith, both of their families got murdered. Kalyan's family was murdered by Sauron right in front of him, and he was killed too. But apparently, Kalyan didn't die. He was banished from death. Maybe for some reason, I don't know.
It must have tracked the categories here.
No, get the fuck off of me. I just died? Oh, we did it. God damn, I died already. That was close. Cowardly creature, that's what we call him. He's so weird. Look at his butt. He doesn't even have a butt. Okay, blah blah blah, you don't really have time for this. I just unlocked an ability. I'm going to unlock this. Complete. Good. Yay. So now I'm gonna go kill a captain. Yep. I am going to kill a captain. Here we go. Where's the captain? Let's just go for him. Don't really know anything about him. What bite? Where'd you... Look at him. Okay, now we must the bladesmith. Ah, blood hunter. Okay, you're dead. You're dead meat. Just saying that. I hate the spear guys so much. All at once. Yes, hello.
Tell me what you got, little talk. Let's make this fun.
Yes, what are you saying? You have to do this. See, this is why I hate them so much. Yeah, the Blood Hunter is dead, and we get to... I need something. There we go. Fungus. Something. Blue milk? Wow. Okay, yeah, blue milk. Okay, I guess this is enough for today. I am going to end this episode right here. And I hope you liked it. If you did, leave a like. And if you didn't, tell me why you didn't. Just tell me in the comments. Thanks a lot for watching. Stay safe and stay awesome.